For this morning, and now it's time for the sermon in a box. And so I'm going to invite the kids to join me here up front. Every week, someone puts something in a box, and we try to learn something about God and His Word from what we find in the box. And Elizabeth has brought this morning, and so we'll see what we have. Oh my goodness, it's tiny. It's a tiny version of what we had last week. We have another dog this morning with us, but a much, much smaller dog. Last week we had a large stuffed dog, and now we have a very tiny mini pet. I'm not sure which type of toy this is, but a tiny dog. Another great sermon in a box. But what are we going to do? We've already had a dog. So what are we going to do with this dog? What can this teach us about God and His Word? You know what? Here's what I'm thinking. Is most of our sermon in the boxes lately, what have they been? They've been animals. We have had a consistent stream of animals in the box on Sunday morning. And so you know what I want to do this morning for our sermon in the box? I want to celebrate something. I want to celebrate animals. Because, you know, God has given animals as a gift to us. The animals are a part of His creation, and they are a good part of His creation. They are something that we can celebrate and enjoy, whether that's enjoying a pet, or if that's me out on the trail seeing the deer, which I've seen a lot of lately, and around here, there are deer wandering every way around here. We can celebrate what God has made because He is a good and a wise and a beautiful creator. And we can learn as well. The scripture says, look to animals like, even insects like ants. And you can learn things like working hard. Because God wants to teach us through His creation of animals about who He is and what He wants for our lives. Great sermon in a box. Good catch, too. And so we need to send this box.